Hello, I'm Edward Tart. This is a Mr. Music presentation in which I offer you the fourth of the six symphonies by Danish composer Carl Nielsen. He wrote it in the year 1916 at age 50. He called his fourth symphony the Inextinguishable. He said he wanted it to represent the basic will to live a full life. And he wanted also to convey the idea that music is indestructible. This symphony is about struggle and ultimate victory. It has its quieter moments, but much of it is extremely energetic, with all the forces of a great symphony orchestra creating the energy. In most of this symphony, it is hard for us to tell what key the music is in. The music seems to be struggling, searching for fulfillment. The most unusual part of this struggle occurs in the last of its four movements. Two kettle drum players, each with his or her own set of drums, also known as timpani, are positioned as part of the orchestra on opposite sides of the concert stage, and with their drums, they battle each other. After that, as the symphony approaches its conclusion, a clear key finally emerges, and the symphony concludes in a blaze of victory. This is not background music. This is music that challenges us and that strives to demand our attention. We hear now a complete performance of Carl Nielsen's Symphony No. 4, The Inextinguishable. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
have heard the Symphony No. 4, The Inextinguishable, by Danish composer Carl Nielsen. It was performed by the Danish National Radio Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Michael Schwanwandt. This was a Naxos recording. Naxos, the world's leading classical music label, used here with written permission of Naxos. I invite you to visit the Naxos website, naxos.com. You can follow the link below this video. This has been a Mr. Music presentation. Thank you for listening.